Lot 60 in the Amati sale is a violin, probably Charles Cramond, Aberdeen, circa 1820. This is a slightly curious looking violin with some interesting oddball features. It happens to have a Carlo Antonio Testore label, which is interesting.